everybody, this is your boy Trey, and I'm back again with another video. Here we go again, y'all, with the Idol Philippines, y'all. The Idol Philippines, and I haven't just found out, but recently, you know, it's just been a lot of talent that I've noticed. It may have always been, but I've been seeing a lot of talent, you know, come out of the Philippines lately, and I've definitely been enjoying it. But this singer is, I think her name is Trispo Bonilla. I think that's her name. And this is the Philippines, y'all. Philippines, the Idol Philippines. The audition is 2019. Let's get into it.
Hello po.
How old are you?
I'm 16 years old po.
So bakit ka sumali ng Idol Philippines?
Sumali po ako ng Idol Philippines para po sa pangarap ko. Like my mom po, isa rin po siyang singer. Before po, tinututulan niya po akong kumanta kasi ayaw po niya na mararanasan ko po yung mga naranasan niya pong hirap before.
Who's your mom?
Mama Marcelo po. Ang mother ko ay si Mama Marcelo. Isa rin siyang singer. Nasali na rin siya ng mga singing contest before. Dinidiscourage niya ako na wag na muna akong kumanta. Na parang wag na akong sumali sa mga gantong contest kasi ayaw niya na maranasan ko yung mga naranasan niya ng hirap before.
Nung una, siyempre, iniisip ko na kaya niya ba yung contest. Naranasan ko kasi yung mga iba't ibang contest before sa TV. Talagang mahirap. Like yung sinasabi, mag-pray ka lang para lumakas yung loob mo and para may guide siya from God.
Oh my goodness!
Si Mau.
Si Mau. Kilala namin yung nanay mo.
Sumali rin yung nanay mo sa tawag ng tanghali.
Okay, I didn't mention, I think this song is called Serena. I think that's the name of the song. I'm not sure, you guys. So I think that's it, though. But I'm just waiting on this voice.
Opo.
Nag-ipaglaban mo rin yung mama.
Hindi pa. Ang galing ng nanay nito.
Oo, sumali nga rin yung nanay niya sa Miss Gay dun sa barangay.
Talaga.
Pero sinasabi ko, tama na muna. Ang dami na salihan.
But I just wanna ask, kasi normally, pag singer, gusto nila, encourage nila yung mga anak nila to be a singer also. Pero ikaw,
kasi sobrang hirap daw po na maging singer. Lagi, kasi po nag-amateur po siya, nag-amateur din ako. Then lagi pong puyat, so mapapuyat din po, ganun.
So Trish, what are you singing for us today?
Sirena po.
Ready?
Ready na po.
Okay.
Ako ay isang sirena kahit anong sabihin nila ko ay upo ng ganda.
You see how she started off? I was trying to figure out, you know, the melody with her voice because I don't know the song. But when it came, when it all started to come together, oh man, she's 16. She got some nice runs, man. Nice runs in vibrato. I love that early stage voice, man. Oh, man. The Philippines. Woo! She got some nice run. I like her voice, y'all. I'm serious. Look at her face, man. She's serious about what she's doing. I love it. In her face, it's just, she's so serious.
Oh,
again. Yes, yes, yes. Now, that is something right here. I enjoy this. Let me just hear just a little bit more, like the end of it, man. She was getting it, y'all. I love that. She was getting it. Iba si dapat nakita ng inyong mata sa tuwing nanonood ng legal at natutulala kahit di pumasok ang bola ako'y tuwang-tuwa. Vibrato was very, 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 very nice. Bola ako'y tuwang-tuwa. Pandera ko di tutong ba? That is something. She is 16, y'all. These young singers, man, are on a role, and she have an amazing voice, and I love when there's a story behind it. Man, I mean, just think of what her voice would be in a few years after, you know, really developing and just more experience, man. Oh my God. Oh my, it's amazing.
Oh, yay! Very simple.
Thank you po.
Wow.
Very simple. Kinanta mo siya ng very simple. Eh, ang hirap-hirap niyan. Trabaho rin namin, ginawa mong very simple. Hindi namin kailangan mag-isip kung anong sasabihin sa'yo. First, buga mo, decidido na ako. Yan yung Idol Philippines na gusto ko. Saktong-sakto yan sa Idol Philippines. Very simple.
Thank you po.
Thank you so much. Y'all, I am so serious. I mean, wow. I definitely love her voice, man. I cannot wait to, you know, hear how much progress is gonna, you know, become of this voice. She's young and she got it, man.
Me, I love your stage presence, your body language. You were commanding our attention. All eyes were on you. And I love the way you play. You can play with your voice.
And even her facial.
Yeah, their facial expressions. You were just playing, and that's
fun. That's what, like I said, that's what brings you into it, man. Those facial expressions. You know, she was really emotional, man, and really meaning what she was saying.
Fun to watch.
Thank you, po. Thank you so much.
I am also very impressed. Thank you, po. Because you have the presence. Very charming. Tell your mom. I-encourage ka, kasi dapat marinig ng buong mundo ang ganito kagandang boses.
Sobrang galing from the way you entered with so much humility. Tapos biglang monster pala. Sobrang galing, and I think we all agree, this is your season.
Thank you.
Very simple.
Very simple.
Yes, that's what this is. I want to know what that means, because I don't know what that means. Very simple. What does that mean?
Simple.
Yes!
Thank you,
Ma.
Woo!
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Oh,
my
ticket
for you. Yay! Congratulations.
Oh my God. Thank you so much,
Paul. Hello. I'm really just loving this, man. Seeing all of these talented singers come on here. I mean, well, this is only my second episode that I've watched, but I definitely plan to watch more. Like the guy was saying, her stage presence, it was fun to watch, man, her facial expressions. And I love the facial expressions, you know. The emotions, y'all. Emotions are amazing. But, you know, I'm going to take it back to, like, you know, well, just a little bit more. This is, like, my favorite part, you know, when she was really feeling it. Then she slowed down a little bit. I like that. Yes, y'all, I enjoyed it. I just wanted to see that last part, but thank you guys so much for watching this with me. I know you guys enjoyed it. I definitely enjoyed it, man. She's amazing. But I'm going to catch you guys in the very next one. So until then, peace out.